This is for our citizenship project. We chose bullying.
Last couple of days, we had heard that Tyler had his head shoved into a wall locker. They said he is a geek.
Tyler Lee Long, born April 25th, 1992, died October 17th, 2009, age 17.
We had heard that some kids had told him the day prior to go hang himself, but he is worthless.
It's a shame that he had to do this for anybody to notice it.
As I told the school board, my voice is not going to fall silent. I will go to my grave until a difference is made.
I want him to be buried by my father.
And then he wouldn't be alone. And that's all I have.
I feel kind of nervous going to school because I like learning, but I have trouble with making friends. Punch me, strangle me, take things from me, sit on me.
There are many types of bullying, such as verbal, when no physical action is used, just words. Physical, when physical action happens like punching, kicking, slapping, etc. Cyber, over the internet bullying. Social, when someone is deliberately left out of something. Celebrities that have been bullied are Kristen Stewart, Robin Pattinson, Emma Watson, Demi Lovato, Miley Cyrus, Jessie J, Chris Rock, and Christina Aguilera. Reason being, Kristen Stewart for not shaving her legs and for having big ears. Robert Pattinson, he wanted to be an actor. Emma Watson, because she dropped out of college. Demi Lovato, for being too oversized. Miley Cyrus, because she was outside of the crowd. Jessie J, because her medication turned her green. Chris Rock, for racism. Christina Aguilera, people were just jealous.
I think bullying as an act is awful, and as a school we take bullying very seriously.
Have you ever been a victim of bullying?
No, not really, but I've seen people who have, and I think that it can be terrible for their self-confidence, and in some cases it can lead to a lifelong effect for people if they suffer serious bullying, particularly at school.
Holly, you've got any questions?
How do you deal with bullying?
Well, I think what we do is investigate every incident. Sometimes people get confused between bullying and friendship issues because they can be fairly similar. Bullying tends to be when something has happened on more than one occasion, so not just a one-off incident, which might be a falling out between friends. So we take statements, we investigate, we pass to our community leaders or to the senior leadership team. But in all cases, we've got a bullying log, so anything that might be considered to be bullying in any way, shape or form, we record that on the log, and then we need to put in some information on that on a termly basis to record any cases of bullying that we have in the school.
Who would you go to if you was being bullied?
Probably if I was a child at school, I'd go to a friend probably in the first instance, but lots of girls do come to room 2 and share their concerns about if they feel that they're being bullied, and talk to the student support officers about what's happened and how it makes them feel, and then we in turn try to help them work through it. Sometimes it might be genuine bullying, and then we'll look at that, and sometimes it is about friendship problems, falling out, or maybe a ganging up of 2 girls on 1, something like that. But we'll always talk, find out exactly what's happened and how it makes that girl feel, and then deal with it from there.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, get away!
much a good day for me would be people leaving their hands off of me.
Be the difference. Go out and find that one child, that new kid standing over there by himself. Be willing to stand up for him.